Hello, YouTube. This is Trollen Frost, coming at you with another Dark Souls stupid. I think I deserved everything that came to me. But, you know, it happens. I'm gonna go and see if I can make my way back to get my souls. That's enough souls that I kind of want them back, actually. Would like to spend them on things. So, probably gonna die to a jumping puzzle because of this. There it is. Already drinking, haven't even had combat yet. I can't believe that I wasn't able to do what I meant to do. Having the same issues as before. Yes, I'm running and hiding, but that's the way of things. Now there's one of them. I can deal with one. Even if I can't hit him appropriately. That's why I want to spend the souls on armor upgrades, actually, because I think that's really all I need is armor upgrades. Oh, I think going the other way was the way I went, and that was much more successful than before. I don't think this guy can be a backstab. I think I'm quiet on the microphone just in case he hears me. You never know, they're tricky bastards. Did I see what was on the other side there? Looks like there's like a door or something. I'm gonna look. Oh, it's just that one guy, the axe guy. I'll go kill him. That's annoying. Oh, that's really annoying. Fuck it. be a lot easier if I knew I could parry these guys. See, I can't parry them. I feel like I'm doing it right, but maybe I'm doing it too late. I don't know. Kinda glad I have so many of those. Oh, fire bombs. That's one thing to do. Should I throw a firebomb at that? Is that... Okay. Well, consider that thought process satiated. Okay, the surf one shouldn't be so bad because it's just the one. Right. Second one, though. Cool that you can avoid being hit because I don't know. Or maybe I just need to upgrade the stability on my shield. Cessus plus 8. Some really crazy upgraded weapons here. Maybe it's time for a change. Getting closer and closer. Perfect. Yes, yeah, that happened. And Cessuses are cool. Compare it with those. You can wield a Cessus in one hand, scythe in the other. Kind of crazy. I don't know why you would need more dexterity, but, you know, it's there. Okay, so let's go and, I got some chunks. Let's, see what I can do. Not about. I can even level up if I need to. I got enough levels, or enough souls. But I don't. I really need to level up my armor. That's really what I need to do. I'm short on chunks though, so I'm not gonna do these twinkling titanite ones. What was I at, like 980 or something? Well, let's bring me over 1,000. This will increase my poise. I probably should do it. Because, I mean, I am using the shield. I probably should just keep on. There it is. Bring it all the way home. Bam, there it is. Maxed. My weapon and shield. No more chunks for me. So that's the bottom one. Stability. Okay. Maybe that'll help against those guys. I need to be able to get chunks. Sell me chunks. Please sell me chunks. Sell me chunks. Sell me sweet little chunks. Wait, you still drinking one? Buy these. That'll always help.
Visit me again.
I'm gonna buy a whole ton of iron arrows. I don't know why, just going to do it. Nice. Draining his life. Oh, Macduff. There we go. That's a lot. I'm gonna sell some items and then buy some fire arrows with them. Because apparently we're using fire arrows again. That's always good. I feel like I've lost my time to co-op well. Forget I have that Ring of Sacrifice. I really should look up what that seed does. Maybe deal. I can't buy a lot of fire out of that, but I'll do it anyway. Oh, I run back when I have the feather now. I'd be lazy. How do you hold 2,000 arrows on your person? Like, can you think about that for a second? Can you think about how amazing that is? What a feat of strength and engineering that should be. Random. I'd have like 300 more fire arrows if I did the right thing back in the day. Never forget. Never forget. Oh man, that was really close to looking like the soapstone. Too Broom Tower to being killed horribly. Why not? That's definitely where I came from. It's definitely a fog wall. Play dead ahead. What? Pure luck required ahead. Well, so much for having an effigy, right? There's also this thing. And what? Try rear. Oh, you're an asshole. Ah, what the fuck did I lose? Oh my god, that asshole. What was it? Oh, now I'm never gonna know what that is. Now I need to look it up. I feel like my playthrough is ruined. Like that one guy just fucked it all up. An asshole. It wasn't anything important. Like, watch, it's like a spear that I'll never be able to get now. Oh man, that pisses me off. Like, I can't stop thinking about it. Like, reset, start over. How do you get that item back? I don't know. Burn an ascetic? I don't want to burn an ascetic. Oh my god. Just bothers me. I hope it wasn't important. Okay, that guy was pretty quick. I'm really bummed about losing the chest. Like, unbelievably bummed about losing the chest. It's all I can think about. It's all I can think about for the next 30 minutes. There's a secret here or something? Why did they say that? What is going on? I'm so confused. I could probably draw them out one by one, maybe. Totally gonna do it. I'm so pissed about that chest still. I don't know what's... Like, never knowing what's in that. Okay, why did the first one go and none of the others will go? Is he regenerating? Totally okay with choosing this. This is what I get. This is what you guys get for making me lose a chest. I'm just gonna do this forever. That felt good. 10 out of 10 would do again. Never given me this bow. Seriously? What is the luck of this happening? Where are they even going? You have four arms. At least that isn't rubbish. Took me long enough, but I don't care. Okay. I don't know why it said luck required. Just lots of arrows. What did you hit me with? I hate you and all your brothers. Still annoyed about that piece of that item I lost. It was probably like a chest containing like 10 titanite chunks. Just all in one chest. That's probably what it was. Is that a bad guy? Looks like a bad guy. What the fuck is that? Yeah, right. This guy's on a timer? I hate how there's multiple. Yeah, I'm playing Robin Hood. As long as you guys outnumber me, I'm gonna do this. Because fuck you and your numbers. That's what I think about your numbers. That's right. I'll play this boring and bow-like. You hit me. What the fuck? Oh. I don't feel bad. Because they destroyed my treasure. I don't care how cheap it is. You're going down. I'll play the boring way. This is how you wanted it done, so this is how I'm going to do it. All these helpful messages and I'm not saying anything about it. Okay, what's the deal here? It's really really skilled jumpers. Yeah, I did. You think? Where's that bonfire? Where the fuck's a bonfire? They promised me a bonfire. Oh boy. Well, there's a bonfire. Time to go back and figure out what the crap this stuff was all about. Okay. Let's go this way first. Well, there's an obvious thing trying to kill all of us. I didn't like that. Deserved every bit of that. Hiding in the ashes. Good work, guys. These guys all seem very peaceful. For what they are. So weird. Okay. That wasn't so bad. Definite treasure with that gesture. Oh yeah, Dark Souls 3. The meditation gesture. Just get murdered by something? Where is this place anyway? things and fly off the edge. Man, I just don't like heights. This one looks tilted. You think it's gonna be breezy on here? Oh, I'm gonna be invaded. That's cool. Assassin that. Do it again. That's funny to me. Oh, Tomes of the Giants again. Oh no. I don't like it. You're bright. Oh, there's more than one of you though. Oops. It's the wall trap. Aha! The day is mine. Oh, whoa! I'm not dead yet. Are you still alive? You are. Then. That's cool. Why can't I kill it? I don't know. Thank you. Not sure what to do about that. Oh, maybe I just do this. Stupid curse thing. Oh well. Oh, I'm sorry I'm not talking. I'm actually still frustrated about that lost item. And then, of course, this curse thing. At least I can kill those guys now. But, oh my god. I can't stop thinking about it. And look at how badly that hit my max life. So, I'm just gonna keep at it, I guess, because that's what one does. God, I really wish you could parry that. And these quarters are way too tight. Oh my god. I got the assassin guy, that was pretty hilarious. Oh, does that whole building on the right just kind of wig out? It's kind of neat. Probably not intentional. I don't even remember leaving my swing sign, to be honest. It's kind of funny. I didn't even see that. Your attacks are poorly telegraphed, and I don't like it. One more. Took a bit. Hey, did those guys not come back? That's weird. Nope. Don't know why I listened to that. Right? Feels like the crypt, I'm saying. Or, I'm sorry, the catacombs. Game. That's fine. Wow, don't know how I missed that. Looks like a lot of people died here. Not too surprised. That's funny. That's comedy. That's gonna come at a bad time. It's like an automated boat. So I'm gonna do the poison this guy, hopefully. Or not. I'm now kind of just curious if I can poison him. I don't think I can. Too many. I'm going to stab. Nope. One, two, you're dead. It's like I almost need to equip the effigies because. Oh my god, that's really depressing. I keep on dying so many times. Oh, or rolling off edges, or. Excuse me. You know, the usual. Oh shit! Like that. Jesus Christ. Just saw my life flash before my eyes. I'd, like, look to the side just thought I was gonna sneeze. That would have been the end of me. What if you miss those souls because you die before you can pick them up? That would suck. Beware of ambush. Aren't they all ambushes? Assume this whole place is full of ambushes. There it is. Okay, that's cool. There you go. I was hoping to outpoise him. Did not work as planned. I completely didn't see what that said. Majestic greatsword. That better be fucking majestic. An ancient greatsword of unknown origin, sword was passed down through generations until it reached Gordon, wandering knight of Ferosa, and was lost upon his death. Uncannily, every last one of the prominent swordsmen who inherited this weapon was left-handed. Was like a left-handed greatsword or something? Weird. Maybe you're supposed to go in the left hand. Cool idea. I mean, I assume it does something weird in the left hand. Or something right, rather. Correct. In the left hand. Wait a second. What is a door? Is that just something that explodes? Is that a door? Oh, can you? Huh. I wonder. That's just something that you have to blow up. Guess we'll never know. You know, this isn't so bad anymore. Which pretty much means I'm gonna die horribly now that I've said that. This looks like an arena. Even if it doesn't, it looks like one. Oh, look at the ash piled up these sides. Spell quartz ring times 3. ash or water? Whatever it is, there's a lot of it. Alright, well, I'm going to call it here. I hope you've been enjoying watching the pain that I'm going through. Getting my ass kicked by this place. That's pretty cool. Is that like a... Root of a parental herb native to the south, which restores HP for an extended duration. Wild animals abhor the pungent odor of this root, but clerics and pilgrims are keenly aware of the value of its powerful medicinal effects. Probably tastes like poop. Oh my god, this... God, I hate that mechanic. I really do. Like, I wish you could only get... Maybe they only put special things in metal boxes for, like, a soul or something, but still bothers me. It's like I only have two more of those things to get. It's pretty cool. Or stab, whatever you want to call it. Alright, well, like I said, this is Eternal Frost. Leave a like, comment, let me know what you think. I know I was a bit quiet on this one. Still thinking about that chest, man. Just can't get over it. Anyway, you guys have a good one. This is Eternal Frost signing out.